Well, their ambitions for this season could really be dented if they lose this match.
Yeah, I mean, it could be all over, and so early on in the season, that would be disastrous for them.
Signal from the referee, and off we go. This is the lineup for the home side. Well, we put it up, and what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
And the opposing team will start the game like this. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
We've given it straight to the opposition. Wayne Rooney. He's had a go here. Well, he's in. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Well, it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Got to be. Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Has a go here! Reached by the goalkeeper, full stretch, good save, over the bar. That's a fine shot, an even better save.
Yeah, this is a good keeper, and he wouldn't be expecting to get beaten from there.
Strong strike from long range, and good goalkeeping.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
Swung in from the corner. Well, that's good defending. Moreno. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. He's had a go. He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot. Well, that'll be a throw. Had a go! Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. It's a very good interception. And shoots! It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Here's the shot from distance. He tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. And here's the shot. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, he's had a go. Good block. Let's fly! Simple save from an ambitious effort.
Here's Rooney.
Must take the lead here.
And he's done it. Well, this is the moment of truth. Because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day. And that's the way it's panning out.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Going to shoot from here.
Well, nowhere near.
It was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there. Well, that's good awareness, because I think he saw the gap to the keeper's right as he looks at it, and he found it really well.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Got in the way. Going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
In goes the corner.
And now the shot.
Shot blocked here.
Should be. Goalkeeper out of position. And from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Guided through. He's put in a good cross, and the responsibility for his teammates to get there, they didn't. Credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
What's the keeper to be? Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved his side.
Well, his defenders should be thanking him, because they left him exposed, didn't they?
But minimum he answered the call.
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner.
Swung in from the corner. They get it away.
And that's half time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half time score.
Half time, and two very well matched teams.
Yeah, I think what's going to win this match in the second half is a bit of individual brilliance from one on either side.
underway again for a second half. It's got a lot to live up to.
It has. I just hope it doesn't dribble to an uneventful close now.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Now this looks promising. It'll be a throw. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Gets his cross in. Defended well. Moreno. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, it's a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Oh, he's through. Really tried to fire that past the keeper.
Well, you miss it in those circumstances and it looks like you've lost your head. I think he might have, actually.
Acosta. Him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Possession in the midfield area. Played forward, a bit of let's fly! Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Looked for a moment as though that might be challenging the goalkeeper, but he's able to watch it go over the bar.
Well, I don't know why he's shooting from there. He's miles out and missed it by some distance.
Cut out. Cuts off. Shot blocked here. It's a drive with some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. Didn't quite get set for that one.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
He's tried that from luck.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on.
Tried his luck!
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end. Now, Rodriguez. Poor attempt at a pass, really. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Still 20 minutes to go.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
It's Rooney. Now the shot! He's blocked the shot well. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Intercepted well. Slipping it through. Played in the clear. Ready! Oh, fantastic goal! Well, there aren't any people on the pitch, but it does look as though it's all over because they are so far behind now that the title will be going to the opposition. It's a desperate situation for them.
Well, the crowd look like they've given up on it, and it looks like most of the players have as well. Really dreadful day for them.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment.
DC United,
just
goal!
Widened the margin here
number
to 2-0.
Wayne Rooney.
Blocked it then.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Corner played into the middle.
Running back into the middle.
And the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Now Rooney.
And here's the shot. Up for grabs here.
It's a very good interception. Here is Rodriguez. There's good progress with this attack.
The shot's on. Oh, it's off the bar.
Got to be.
Brilliant shot. Top corner, top class.
That was an amazing shot, very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot, he flew past him at some pace.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Here is Rodriguez, Acosta, got his foot in to cut out the pass. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Tried his luck,
a really incisive breakaway. Held his position, stayed onside, in at the keeper, but he's denied him.
Oh, he's such a good keeper in these situations, you know, he's very cool. And he got his angles absolutely correct there.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
There's going to be 3 minutes added on. Well, it's tough to take, isn't it? They know that they have handed.
And shoots!
It's a real miscue here. Wayne Rooney. The break is definitely on. Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved it.
Final whistle.